YouTube, how you doing, Earthlings, and all in living in the coronaverse. Right, like I said I would, I've got some clear casting resin delivered yesterday, so today I've got all my bits and pieces together and I'm just going to do some clear casting resin pouring and rejobbing. I need a very, very small amount of this because I'm only doing a very, very small amount of back in there. Casting. In fact, when I was doing it before, I've been given so much of the catalyst that I've got quite a few bottles of it left. I mean, I don't know if it's still usable. I suppose I could use that one and test to see if it's still usable. I mean, I don't imagine it could go off in any way, can it? I mean, let me give it a good whiff. You should do it the scientific way. Smell exactly the same, but I'll tell you what, I'm going to use the old stuff just to see, and that means I won't need my syringe. Right, so I'm just going to fill up all of these and that basically, so I'm not going to need a lot of this really, I don't think. Some more, I suppose. Right, 1 to 3% apparently. Let's do one more. One more drop, and I ended up dripping out another 5 or 6. Okay, that's about right. A good mix up. Yes, trying to talk a bit louder on this video, I think maybe, because last one kept on coming out so quiet places. I think that's much too much. I've just mixed up there, to be honest. How long do you mix it for? This came from Swindon Composite Supplies. Mix. Doesn't say how long you mix it for. But I think that should be mixed enough, shouldn't it? I don't want it to start going off. Yeah, these gloves aren't really that good, are they? But they're big, so that's the main thing. Right, here goes. To be. they do a non-clear one, because it might be cheaper, because I don't need clear at all, do I, really? I can see I'm going to have quite a bit left over, so I might have to run quickly and find some more moulds to fill up, because I've got a ton of moulds to that I've done over in my 52 years and counting. Well, no, it's only been 52 years, because that's how long I've been alive. Well, no, I'm in my 52nd year, so I've been alive for less than 52 years. Oh, no, but I was in my mum's belly for 9 months, wasn't I? So, yeah, I'm probably over 52 years old now. But I've been a person living on the planet as an individual for less than 52 years. Really. Bubble free, about as bubble free as they can be, I think. That's enough. Acrylic in each of the right. Just run quickly and get my box of moulds and see what I've got that I can quickly pour some acrylic into. Right, I've got all sorts of things. I've got guns. There's some guns here, I think. Oh, there's some Star Wars blasters and that. Jamiroquai man, stormtrooper helmet, that's a Boba Fett helmet, stormtrooper, that's Boba Fett as well, is that Boba Fett? Yeah, that's a TIE fighter pilot. I'm doing some guns actually. Rebel, yeah, I'm gonna do some guns. That was a Rebel fleet trooper helmet. This is a stormtrooper rifle. Another Boba Fett helmet. Can't all be Boba Fett helmets, can they? I wonder what this one is. I don't know. No, not a clue. What's this? No, I think that might be a pound coin, maybe. I don't know. Blasters. Stormtrooper helmet. Don't know. Haven't got a clue. I should mark them up, really, shouldn't I? This is a slave one. Madonna would say. Oops, me daisy, I'm making a little old mess here. What's up? It's going to go off soon. Looks like some kind of skull of some kind. Just do that, I think. Don't quite know what it is. We'll find out when it's all gone hard. Wish this was a bit more flexible really, because then I'd be able to make sure it's all gone in the right place. Well, it's not leaking, is it? I think it's leaking. Stupid. Annoying. Yep, it's definitely got a hole in it. What can I use to fill that up? Oh dear, look. It's all going a bit Pete Tong. Level as well. Waste not, want not. A tiny Millennium Falcon. nuts again once it all goes hard. Yeah. Right old mess. Glad I put my gloves on. Even though the areas that weren't covered in glove have got all sticky. Most of my fingers are not sticky, so. Yeah, good stuff. I was hoping to use them again, to be honest. Some things in life have to be disposable, I suppose, and that catalyst obviously works because it's going off, which is good. Great stuff. Right, now I've got to find a way of storing it so it doesn't go rock hard like it always has done before. I think you just need to breathe a little bit of that catalyst into the general vicinity of the casting resin, and it goes hard, so I'm going to keep it outside, but on my balcony. Of acrylic. I haven't got any down in the Stormtrooper magazine gun part of the gun. So I can take off some of this and stick it in there. Yeah, I'm a little bit out of practice doing this. I haven't done any resin casting for many, many years. Over 20 probably. That's longer than most of you have been born probably that are watching this. Anyway, I can't really do anything else now until my work area has gone hard and I can scrape off all of the hardened resin, can I? So I can show you what I've been doing to these. I've nearly got most of Louie patched up with all these bits that broke off from the previous when I was doing my casting before, and I've got nearly all of Dewey done as well. I've still got to fill in the number 2 on the back here and the number 2 on the back of Louie, but they're getting there. There was a bit of, it was either a recessed panel or a panel, you know, sticking out. So I chose the easy option for that one there. I've made Louie's vents a little bit bigger and done a little bit of sort of grill detail in them. I don't know how well that's going to come out. It's probably going to look terrible, but I've done it anyway. There's no going back now. I've added to some of their buttons. I've done some of the raised sort of screw little bits just by dabbing on tiny little bits of super glue and then using the old activator to make them go hard. And this one I had to add a little new panel part across there because it had kind of got lost in the casting somewhere. So yeah, hopefully I have all their components soon and I can start actually building them for the first time in God knows how many years since I actually bought them. Anyway, I hope you like that video. How long was that one? 22 minutes. Anyway, please like and subscribe if you enjoyed the video, because the likes really do make a big difference in the algorithm and all that, and the algorithmics and that, and please comment, because you know I don't think any of my mates watch my videos, but I wish they would, and I wish they'd just spend, like, even if they don't bother watching the video, at least sort of click on it and click like and then put a comment. But you know, people, I really do appreciate people giving me their feedback, especially when I'm doing something like ET, because the critique process is vital in doing big sort of clay sculpts like that. The Madame Two Swords guy who done the ET, he said it has to go through the critique process, and my Baby Yoda wouldn't look anything like how he does now if it wasn't for my mate William critiquing him, even going as far to saying when I done the original, the first one before I sort of stopped making for a little while, he said, "Well, actually, who are you actually making?" Which I thought was a little bit mean, but him just telling me little bits that he's noticed that, you know, I need to sort of alter maybe, and then, you know, me just taking a lot more time looking at what I'm doing really as well. So ET is completely off my own back, as it were. I haven't had anyone have a look at that and critique it yet, mainly because of the coronavirus we're living in at the moment. But if you think there's anything that I've missed on ET, or anything's too big, his body's too wide, or his body's not big enough, or whatever, anything, just please tell me, because it is going to be a great help. Anyway, thank you very much for watching, and please take care out there, and love your children, and be lovely to them, and love animals, and be lovely to them, and take care. Goodbye. And it stinks. This stuff stinks.